Bekzod, why do you like Fluorspar?
We like Fluorspar because of the ongoing tensions between China and the United States when it comes to the critical minerals. Fluorspar is a critical mineral as defined by the U.S. Geological Survey. And supply of fluorspar is concentrated in China, which is often, being used as a leverage in negotiations with the United States and with countries from Europe. We like fluorspar because the United States is pushing for the supply diversification and these, dynamics of demand and supply has been already reflected on the price. The price has increased significantly. Just in 2025, it increased by more than 40 or even 50%. It's currently traded at $500 per ton. So we like fluorspar because it's used in a wide variety of industrial applications and it cannot be replaced. You're talking about the uranium enrichment, you're talking about the renewable energies or storage systems, you name it.